Back again. Carrots and mustard. And a baked sweet potato.